The wackiest product in Shark Tank history ended up getting an investment from Kevin O'Leary. But how is Potato Parcel doing today? Somehow when the company, who ships potatoes with messages on them, presented in front of the judges, they got the most conservative of all the sharks to invest. It's actually no surprise how they did that though, because after the jokes had passed and the numbers were revealed, it was clear the company was more than a joke. They'd be nothing if not for a Reddit post of a potato with a message on it that got tons of praise. This sparked the idea for a full-fledged company, and success came quickly. Riad Beckett, the current owner, doesn't consider them to be a potato company. Rather, he views them as a gift-giving company, comparing them to a greeting card business that uses potatoes instead of paper. After their episode aired, they made tons of sales, but the after-air buzz can only take you so far. Today, they've established themselves as one of the best investments in the show's history, selling over 70,000 potatoes, amounting to over $7 million in sales.